Hey guys. I gotta say, so far Portugal Hard Enduro Series has given me such a good experience skill-wise of not riding with any brakes. Volumo Extreme was without the rear brake and now Penafiel Extreme without the front brake. Both for different reasons. But I have to say that this one was especially interesting to do, so take a look.
Ah, Gaza.
Mostrar a marca?
Tem que mostrar, espera.
Marca aqui.
Exato.
O quê? Estou só aqui casualmente.
Olha, estás a ver, estás a ver que nem comes. A sério, ó Pedro.
Está assim tão duro.
Isto não está ali. Vês?
Aqui, pá. Ao menos
vê
até onde
consegue atirar. Foi. I'm officially without a front brake. I couldn't record it because I left in a hurry, a starting grid. the bike would start. And right after, I pretty much banged the front brake or disc or I don't know, on a rock. And I have no pressure on my brake. Always one, fuck.
fuck. Doing this without a front brake is complete hell.
Moço, estás cansado ou o quê?
Não, estás sempre travando a frente.
Hã?
Estou sempre travando a frente.
A sério? Nós vimos logo, meu, foda-se.
É?
Para estás ali tão parado que tinha acontecido alguma coisa.
Tipo, isto começa a dar gás, tu não paras. Porque assim é que se chover, passa à frente, eu não me importo, percebes? Está bem, mas o carreirinho tem calhaus. Foda-se. Foda-se, estou fodido. Está bem, a maior parte dos gajos, se precisar, tem travão. Foda-se. Que puta de borra. Vai, Diogo!
Woo!
Você não me quer dar mais dinheiro a descer isto? Que eu estou sem travão na frente.
Por aqui não consegue, é melhor para mim.
Tá! Estou a segurar. Foda-se. Oh, puta que
está quase, falta um. Então aí tens uma descida fodida.
É?
Agora.
Cheio de lama?
Não, não, não é pedras. É de barrilha. É lenta, mas já é mau jeito.
Tá bem. Obrigado. Pá!
Deixa eu
ficar. É, eu acho que aqui já. Ah, puta! Vai, 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 vai!
Vai, vem aí.
Aí, tem que descer. Obrigado. Gosto do seu bigode.
Gosto,
está bem.
As you could see, the day was quite interesting, let's say that way. Riding without the front brake, and it's something that I have to say to all of you, it's a really big risk. There were some parts during the race that I thought that I was gonna really get hurt. And it's simply not necessary to go or to have those risks. I didn't want to just quit right from the beginning because it was right from the first 200 meters. It was really frustrating. And I thought about as soon as the first major obstacle that I thought like I could really get really hurt, I would give up. Luckily, the two moments where I thought about it, I had some people who helped me. Yes, it is against regulations to help people during the race, but disqualify me if you want, but I wanted to do the race to the end. I'm gonna just show you in the shape that the front disc was. Yep, right there. Woo! Quite a big hit that made my front disc completely bend over. In the meantime, and as you know, Lagarde is just 3 weeks away, so I have to get everything ready to the big race. And I will share with you as well the preparations that I'll make. But there's nothing much about it, luckily. But stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. Hope you liked it. Cheers.